I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun, just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
Welcome to Playful Potato. I wanted to do something a little bit different, so today I'm doing a mermaid look, and I also have a friend accompanying me in the video, so let me... There she is. So... Oop. Sorry, guys. I cannot. This is my little mer-child. She's so cute. Alright, you guys have a good look at her. She's wearing the Tottily-Doo mesh baby body. Her hair is from Chemistry. And her tail is from OOC. You can find it on Marketplace. It's the Little Mermaid Tail Blue. And I'll go over her ears because I'm wearing the same ears. So let's do my look. Next to her. It's kind of hard to... It's so hard to swim. Okay. So, my brows are from TSG. My hair base is from The Skinnery. My hair is from Spellbound. It is the... Salome Rigged without the headband. It's one of her new hairs. My skin is from Details. My teeth are from Open Mouth Pro. I just got this tail off Marketplace and I'm really digging it so far. The tail is from Jomo. It is the female mermaid tail, and it's really cool because it comes with a HUD where you can actually change the color of your fins and everything. It has multiple color options, and it comes with a free AO HUD, which I'm currently wearing right now. My nails are an old item from my friend's store, Purr. They're the creams color. I've worn her nails in the past. Her store is currently not open at the moment, but yeah, the nails are really good. So if you want to get a pair, just IM me and I'll give her your name and she can sell them to you. My little starfish nipple thingies are from PE. They're the starfish nips with chain, and they come in multiple colors as well. And my ears are from Koi. They're the Siren's Ear Half-Hearted. I'm wearing the ones that come with gauges, and my little baby friend, Sage, is wearing the ones that are just the normal pair. They're the same price, so if you like either or, it's not a big deal. You can get, you know, whatever. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I might do a dark mermaid look, like an evil mermaid look, later on. Let me know if you'd be interested in that, even though I'll do it anyway. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Toodles!